Okay.
Okay, my funniest festival moment was probably at Tea in the Park in 2006 when me and my friend Gemma Kearney got the mega bus up to Glasgow, which cost £1. We didn't have anywhere to stay. We didn't know what we were going to do. We just ran around seeing bands. And then at like midnight, we were like, there was a guy from the Ox Jam tent who wanted us to sleep in his tent, and we really freaked out. And then we had to sleep in a friend that Gemma knew had a hotel, so we slept in his room on the floor. And then we forgot to set our alarm, so we missed the bus back. And we had to sneak on a bus. And the bus driver was giving us shit all the way home about paying, and we didn't have any money. So we managed to get to Golders Green, and then we thought he was going to punch us, but we ran away.